HC-Verma, Chapter 9, Question Number 23. Two fat astronauts, each of mass 120 kg, are traveling in a closed spaceship moving at a speed of 15 km per second in outer space far removed from all other material objects. The total mass of the spaceship and its contents, including the astronauts, is 660 kg. If the astronauts do slimming exercise and thereby reduce their masses to 90 kg each, with what velocity will the spaceship move? As the question clearly states, the spaceship is closed. It means no mass from the spaceship is being ejected or no external mass is taken into the spaceship. So the mass of the spaceship essentially remains constant. Now the question arises, what happened to the mass the astronauts lost after the exercise? Actually, the mass is still inside the spaceship in other form. When you do slimming exercise, the fat in the body burns and it comes out in the form of carbon dioxide and other body waste. But since the spaceship is closed, this body waste is not being ejected, keeping the mass of the spaceship fixed. Since the slimming exercise and subsequent reduction in mass of the astronauts has no effect on the total mass of the spaceship, it will have no effect on the speed of the spaceship. So the speed of the ship will remain at 15 km per second. This is our answer. It is interesting to note that even if the spaceship were not closed, the answer would still remain the same. For a spaceship to gain or lose momentum, the mass must be ejected from it with some relative speed. If the mass comes out of it with no relative speed, momentum of the ship will not be affected and its speed will remain the same. In order to request solution to any question from HC-Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.